I'm Lâm Văn Thống from English class PC20B1Q2, Cần Thơ University. Today, I would like to interview the topic, what manner of Vietnamese culture that I have learned. As you know, the tradition of Vietnam dates back thousands of years, and there are many good manners which I have learned. First of all, the Vietnamese people is optimistic. Despite COVID-19, Vietnam remains in the top four most optimistic country in the world. It is a result of the Global Consumer Confidence Survey in collaboration with Nielsen last year. There are many changes in Vietnam. People are working hard to improve their both themselves and the life of their family with the belief that today long hours will pay up later. And in Vietnam, you won't hear too many people complain about their hardship. So try not to complain about your hour problem too much. People say that no fans, no games. And secondly, academics are revered. The job market is competitive, so young people have to be at the top of their class if they want to succeed. There are amazing chance in this booming economy, but only for those who push in the work. That means long school days with extra class at night, and especially English, which is now a requirement for many students graduating from higher education. Thirdly, elders are respected. Vietnam society is based on Confucian belief, where experience and wisdom are highly respected. This means the older you are, the more respect you command. At dinner, the eldest people are served first, and at home or work, their opinion carry more weight. And finally, just be a long process. The business culture here is based on trust and reputation. Legal documents are fine, but until your new partner knows you as a person, there will always be suspicion. Just test yes to buy here and just second to Detroit. So treat carefully. In general, there are many good manners in Vietnamese culture, and I'm always proud of my nationality and my culture. Thank you for your attention.